So here I am back at Fort Columbia. Yeah, and it's starting to rain a little bit. All right, let's go inside. Going down. Okay. It's a little light in here. Yeah, there's beer cans and bottles around here now. So basically people have been partying in here. Sucks because this is the most intact bunk, or it's in really good shape. Since it's in good shape, I don't like to see them get drawn on. Spiderweb. And here's a brand new pole. I wonder where that came from. I think they had a They did. They had a lift here. I don't think I got a good photo of that in the last video, but... is our way up. Maybe that's where that pole came from. Ripping down the boards. Okay. I guess go up. I don't think I got a video of the powerhouse. Maybe I'll show you guys what the powerhouse looks like. Okay, so here's the powerhouse. And there's a big ass engine. Yeah, it looks like someone's trying to turn the power on in here, because there is a light stand up there, but the light bulbs only half work. Yeah, this door right here is supposed to be closed, but it's not, so I'm not going to go all the way in. General Electric. Yeah, someone broke the lock off it. So I'm back here. One last look. Ow. Yeah. So everything should still be locked up. Thank you. Yeah. I probably recorded this all in wide view, which is probably gonna look weird. But oh well. Well, time to go back to the car. Car leaving, and then I looked over and saw a doorway into the hillside. So now I'm headed over there because I think it's a whole another bunker that I haven't seen. So let's see what this is all about. So the new mine casemate and the searchlight powerhouse. There's a big gate on it, so pretty sure you can't go in. Yeah. Looped around here. It has chains on it. It looks locked. Get a picture of this. This is so cool. I like it when I find stuff that I haven't seen before. I saw a cement thing on the top. So let's see what that is. This must have been... stickers. So this would have been probably part of the ventilation. There's more trails going this way. Thank you.
That goes down to the water. Well, I just saw it and thought I should check it out anyway.